I hate when people say, don't spoil your dog, it'll give her separation anxiety. Well, actually, I'm the one with separation anxiety. I don't want to be left alone. I'm the one who needs therapy.